Family and friends finally remembered murder 16-year-old high school basketball player Quamir Mitchell. They released balloons near the basketball court where he was shot and killed in southwest Philadelphia. It happened at 57th and Gray's last Thursday. Mitchell was a senior set to graduate in just a few weeks. Police are still searching for his killer. New to Dales tonight.